I think it's important for us to migrate from this concept of mere tolerance to acceptance, in the sense that you are ready to accept things. If you are willing to accept things, to embrace things willingly, I think your capacity to look at things in a more positive manner is much better than mere tolerance. And this is what we require for Malaysia. We have to get the best of the Malays, the best of the Chinese, the best of the Indians, the best of the others, and mold them together so that collectively we'll be much bigger than the sum of the individuals.